What's up, fishy friends? Friday, time for Fishy Friday number 8.